All right, we're gonna try for another episode of Drunk MRE. Got another one of the weird packages, the cheese tortellini and tomato sauce. I think it looks like this one works better at least. House granola with milk and blueberries. Okay, so I have to mix that too. Strawberry jam, a second strawberry jam, another brown spoon, more of the Papa's Perfect. Crackers, then the lasagna, I guess, or tortellini, yeah, whatever. Assume it's gonna be similar to the lasagna one. That one was not like solid noodles either, it was smaller noodles. But we'll see, I guess. It's like crumply. Instead of tearing, it's stretching. Crease. That'll work. It's only a little bit overfilled. That should be good enough. Yeah, this one's much bigger than the heater. You like this opposite the heater. Just ram it in the cardboard, I guess. If we can open the damn thing. Something. So there's some Mountain House granola. Need water too. I think this one just mix it. Some kind of berries or something. Raisins maybe. That says blueberries. Okay. Okay, so maybe a little more. It's like half a cup or half a glass or so. Oh yeah, there was oxygen packets, wasn't there? Get a moist toilet this time. Yes. Remove oxygen scavenger, okay. Hopefully there's only one. Hmm. probably added too much. Oh well. Oh well, let's be more soupy, I guess. That's fine. It's perfect, no salt or pepper, just pop is perfect. Two jams. Pulling it off. Yeah, a little bit. Or I'll put it upside down. That would help. Open, remove, sim, add 2 to 4 ounces, stir and consume promptly within 1 hour. Makes about half the cup. That is 240 calories. 8 grams of protein. Got. Nope, definitely too much water. Tastes like granola. Yep, now we're heating a little better. There's plenty of blueberries. Contains coconut. Definitely. Not my favorite, but at least nutritionally is pretty decent. Probably better than the freaking one of the muffins or whatever. Or the pound cake, I think they call them. It's 8 grams of protein. Basically tastes like blueberry milk. That's like real blue. We had this before. Assume it'll be the same, basically. Yeah, strawberries, sugar, corn syrup. Let's try a big Terracide first. Big air release again. Similar thing. We have a plastic layer in between the metal and the can, so you don't get the aluminum or whatever interacting with the acids. Something like that. Yet somehow they still get a metal taste in old canned food somehow. These didn't shatter too bad. So pretty stale tasting, but not as bad as some of them. Maybe the pop means it's better. I don't know. Or the air release. Yep, basically the same taste. This tastes like basic strawberry. Sugary, obviously. This jelly jam type thing. I think this was decent, other than the coconut, not that big of a fan, but did have the regular granola taste mostly. Guess I didn't do as good a job mixing this one. Or just separate it more. Not that matters. Getting pretty good. I'm gonna take a flip. What? Let's see, that's it's pretty warm, so yeah, we'll do cross the line again. And the opposite side against the freaking thing. Not that excited about this part, but we'll see, I guess. Left the spaghetti for last. I think that one's probably gonna be the best. Although the vegetable lasagna was actually pretty decent, so this one might not be that bad. Upside down again. 260 calories. This whole thing's only like, what are we talking here? How many? Oh, I tore the side off. Oh no, 70. And then the crackers cannot read yet. Assume we're talking like 2 of these a day, at least. I mean, it'd probably be 2 of these a day if you're not even moving. If you're actually moving, probably like 3 or 4 of them. That's 180. These would be 140, 180. It's like 320. And then this was 240. So, like 560. Plus that then's only a couple hundred. Yeah, 260. Yeah, 700, that's pretty lame. Definitely need a second one to get through a day. Although I think this is better, probably a decent option compared to the Pop-Tart that went bad anyways. Although Pop-Tart had a lot of calories from the sugar, but it's probably better for you in the long run. Don't go too crazy with the man. This one is onion, garlic, green bell peppers, carrots, tomato. And it just says spices, sugar, dehydrated lemon peel, citric acid. Chance of maintaining a grip. Ooh. It basically looks about the same. Almost more noodle this time than the other one was. I like way bigger noodles. Don't know if I'll be able to mix it in very well, but I can try, I guess. Yeah, it smells peppery. Needs to help the other time. Yeah, he makes a little bit. My meal is fucking huge, though. It's not help. Yup. Oh boy, they got extra spice. Still kind of tasted like nothing. Just not warm enough, probably. Still warm, that's not gonna wait forever. Not sure where the cheese is supposed to be, but otherwise it's fine, I guess. Just basic ass, barely with any taste, tomato sauce and noodles. It says 11 grams of protein. It's not bad. There's like 20 with the granola. Alright. It's alright, I guess. Better than I thought it would be, but not terrible. But not that good either. It's basic, it works, I guess.